21 cats have been euthanized in Virginia Beach. The Animal Care and Adoption Center blames an outbreak of the feline Khaleesi virus. It's very contagious and affects the upper respiratory system. The veterinary staff is now monitoring the health of other cats in that facility. Now, you can still adopt cats that are found to be free of that virus.